phone itself. But that's not a problem. We can get start with your introduction. We can give them the idea. How did you prepare and all that?
Yes. So, so first of all, guys, if you all are wondering, you know, why CAT has English and DILR and quants, you need to understand that everything has a logic behind it. Yeah. Because right now, what I'm facing, what I'm experiencing is that the interpretation while you're reading RCs, right? And how fast you can actually comprehend it, that's important because your deadlines are going to be crazy, right? Even the DILR, the amount of data, the complexities of data that you're going to be dealing with later is going to matter. And that is exactly what CAT is preparing you for. So nothing is pointless. Definitely take it very seriously. Yeah. So now let's talk about how you should go about with your CAT preparation. So first of all, what a lot of people waste a lot of time over is finishing their portion. Okay. It's not a lot. Quants is your 10th standard maths. DILR has a certain number of permutation and combination that it can come in, and VARC is just VARC. Okay, there's nothing to it. There's no portion as such to finish. Okay, so allot yourself a specific amount of time, not a lot. Don't waste a lot of time in finishing your portion. Get it done ASAP, because the real challenge is your time management skills and your strategy with which you approach your exam. Okay, that is where the game changer begins, because ye sab basics aapka cover ho jayega. ये सब बेसिक सभी का कवर होता है जहां पे आपको एक डिस्टिंक्टिव परसेंटाइल मिलेगा वेयर यू कैन एक्चुअली यू नो मेक दैट इंपैक्ट इज वेयर योर स्ट्रेटजी कम्स इन. ऑलराइट, सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट वीएआरसी सबसे पहले. इवन बिफोर दैट समथिंग दैट आई वुड लाइक टू मेंशन व्हिच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड इवन आई यूज्ड टू शाय अवे फ्रॉम दिस इज give one mock without any preparation. It's very very important to know your weaknesses. More than your strength, you need to know where you need to invest your time in. ठीक है, उसी को strategic planning कहते हैं. ठीक है, उसी के हिसाब से आपको आपके goals achieve हो सकते हैं. Alright, सबसे पहले अभी आपने नहीं दिया होगा अभी तक ये December या November के exam के लिए. If you have not given your mock yet, even one mock, do so. Now let's take section wise. Okay, let's start with VARC. A lot of people say that, you know, I don't read as much and I'm not an avid reader or I'm not a voracious reader. I don't like to read and kya hoga mera, meko nahi jamta hai padhne ko. So it's not about how much you can read or how much you've read iske pehle. Okay, CAT verbal, the RCs that you get in CAT, okay, there is a pattern, there is a method to it. There is a method to the chaos, even the subjective questions and their objective questions. Okay, so the more you practice their RCs with respect to the time allotment that you have, the limited time that you have, the more strategic planning that you can do. Okay, now how do you approach it? How do you think? How do you know that okay, this is good for me or this is not good for me? You need to assess your interest area. Suppose you are a sports person, then the sports RCs will go like this for you. Suppose you are a tech person, the tech RCs will go like this for you. Okay? It doesn't matter then. Usme subjective ho ya objective questions ho. Agar tumko wo pasand hai, it will go really easily. It will go really smooth. Okay? That is something that you need to focus on. Sabse pehle apne strength assess karo and then prioritize. The one thing that I used to do for my CAT and each and every mock is go through every first para or first 2-3 lines of a particular RC, get a gist of the theme, the essence of what this RC is going to be. Agar wo 2-3 line mein philosophy aa gaya hai, theek hai, if there is philosophy and you know that you can't fathom how to go about with philosophy, then prioritize, right? Which RC should go first, which RC should go next, and so on and so forth. For the first 8 minutes in my final CAT, both times, the two serious attempts that I've given, both times for the first 8 minutes, I've not attempted a single question. I've just prioritized, I've bifurcated. Ki ye hai mere para jumbles, ye slot mein, ye hai mere favorite RCs, and these are the RCs that I might have trouble facing. Okay? That's how you need to strategize first and then approach the exam. This is number one strategic planning for your VARC section. All right? Next is para jumbles. Ketan Bhai is an expert in parajumbles. So whatever he says is Bible. Okay. Just follow that. That's very important. And parajumbles is a game changer. This year, VARC was very difficult. It was among the most difficult sets among all three. All right. So what really helped me and gain, I got, I think, about 99 percentile in that particular section. And that is this, for this reason itself, I attempted 31 questions out of 34. And that is in a year where the paper was really difficult. All right. And still, mera jo accuracy tha, wo kafi high tha. कैसे होता है ये? प्रैक्टिस से होता है. प्रैक्टिस कैसे होना चाहिए? स्ट्रैटेजी से होना चाहिए. स्ट्रैटेजी की वो कैसे मालूम पड़ेगा? जब आपको आपके वीकनेसेस मालूम हो, आपके आपको स्ट्रेंथ्स मालूम हो. ऑलराइट, दैट्स इट. दैट्स इट फॉर वीआरसी फॉर माय